Welcome to Quizlet. Quizlet is a digital learning tool that can be used by students, parents, and teachers. Quizlet takes information and converts it into flashcards, quizzes, and games so that users can study the same information in a variety of forms. The site contains over 100 million study sets of study materials generated by users. Anyone can browse and use these study sets without even signing up for Quizlet, but sign-up is required for users to generate their own material or to track their progress studying a set. The nice thing about this feature is that if a teacher would like to create a study set, she can do so and share it with her students without students being required to sign up. However, students should be cautioned if they study from user-generated material, as Quizlet does not check user study sets for accuracy. Sign-up requires an email address, birth date, and selection of a username. It does not require a user's full name. Quizlet requires parental permission for children under 13 and offers a limited feature set and website experience that removes certain social features. Quizlet was awarded TrustEase Children's Seal, signifying that its privacy policy and practices have been reviewed by TrustEase for compliance with TrustEase requirements. Quizlet also does a good job of outlining their privacy policy, including clearly displaying what third parties have access to in terms of personal information, what they use it for, and why. Quizlet also clearly states that they do not use any type of geolocation services for tracking their users. Quizlet works on a freemium platform. All of the core features of Quizlet are available for free, but upgraded versions allow for additional customization. There is a paid version for both students and teachers. Quizlet is accessible on both Macs and PCs using any browser, as well as on a mobile app available for both iPhone and Android. It is also available in several different languages, and sets can be printed out for use when a computer or a mobile phone is unavailable. To use Quizlet to study, select Search to search for an already created study set, or Create to create your own. When you create your own study set, you give your set a name and type in terms and corresponding definitions. Those definitions can include photos, which you can add by searching a database of available photos, or upload your own if you have a premium version. Once you have a study set, you can use this set in one of six modes: flashcards, learn, spell, test, match, and gravity. Flashcards can be randomized and can provide you with the term or the definition to study from. Learn has students type in terms based on definitions or vice versa. Spell reads you the term and requires you to correctly spell the response. Test mode lets you create tests that can include written responses, matching, multiple choice, and true/false. Match is a game mode where the user is timed to match terms with definitions. Finally, gravity is a game where the user must type a term or definition in before an asteroid hits the Earth. And there you have a quick introduction to Quizlet.